being recorded?
Yes.
Hi, this is the 2014 Scurry. I'm at the Bowtie Cafe. We're still waiting on the arrival of our first participants. Right now, we're cleaning the mirror. We have our bow ties ready on the table. I have my cappuccino ready to go. And Brett, who's filming right now, is prepared as well. So, here's to another successful Scurry 2014.
Yellow passes.
Back and pull it down over the front.
There's a tutorial going on. I'm just evaluating.
Pull it back like this, like a little sandwich, and pull it out. Like a little sandwich.
You guys gotta find another station. Pretend Marvin Lewis is coaching you.
Should be Whistling Dixie.
Marvin says, get a loop and a tail on each side to qualify. Reenact that scene. Trying to get it in less than a minute.
He's gonna get it. Good press, George.
By the way, they're trying this challenge because the bus is waiting for them anyway. All the other teams are already on the bus.
Approved.
Yes. Somebody thinks you qualify.
Yeah.
Go check. I think it's gonna qualify.
That works. We have one more.
Say that again.
This is not a bow tie.
Barbara, what do you think of this challenge? How are you at tying bow ties? Tommy's in for the tutorial.
Yeah. So which end do you double on? This side? Yeah.
He's the judge, jury, executioner.
That was close.
No, we are doing something. Team Bazinga. Okay, guys.
Yeah.
Come over here for your scurry stamp. If somebody wants to try tying one in a minute or less, you can get 5 bonus points.
No, yeah. Do it.